Okay, go.
Hi, my name is Kyle, and I made a company called The Real Pokemon. Battle to enter a new head. Team member. I'm the only person in the team, so I'm everything. Problem I am solving. A lot of people talk about Pokemon, and a lot of people play lots of Pokemon games. There's nowhere else to buy real Pokemon. Business idea. Pokemon will help 5 to 20 years old kids to defend themselves by fighting and transforming into strong levels. We sell 3 kinds of Pokemon, and you could catch wild Pokemon with the Pokeball. Target customer. Kids get into trouble and get bullied. 5 to 20 years old. Older people to have company. Competitor. I do not have anyone. I do not have any. Everyone will buy it from me. Product. Pokemon, Pokeball, and health. Price. Ball is $30 each. Pokemon is $30, and then health is $30 each time. And then placement is the annual pet shop. Promotion. Buy 10 get 5 for free. It costs $20 to rent up slate. My material is metal, special drop to catch Pokemon, cage, medicine, food, and bed. And it's $90 total. Pokemon, I catch the Pokemon. And so, and my expenses is $10 per year. And then revenue is $2,400 per year. We make a profit.
Is that it?